Roads and bridges, they're getting a little dangerous this afternoon as the snow continues to move across the region. We have it listed pretty high here, so be very careful as you're traveling home this afternoon. The 4 o'clock road conditions, I expect if you're traveling down I-35 through Moore, you're going to have some slick spots. Through Perry, it is going to be very slow, I-35. I-40 westbound road conditions improving a little bit more so as the snow is going to end across El Reno earlier than it will across central parts of the metro. Still going to have a few slick spots, but this is only round number one because as the snow moves out across the state this evening, we see more snow developing overnight from Clinton, and we're going to see more snow coming in here again for tomorrow. We'll talk a lot more about this coming up tonight on KOCO 5 News at 5 and 6. So thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO 5 mobile app.